We're going to take a 10-minute intermission and then we'll be back for the second half.